Killing spree. Alright guys, every team that hasn't played in the 4v4 yet, and those teams that advanced through that little first round that we had, you'll now be playing one more.
What's up, everybody? It's Jason back again with MLGPro.com's Video On Demand. I'm here with Killer N and Ogre Number 1, who just won the 2v2 finals. Guys, we wanted to find out, what was the toughest match you guys had today?
I would say the finals, yeah.
Probably the finals, yeah.
Definitely the finals, yeah.
Who were the finals against?
Toxin and Skype.
Okay. And what was the score of that game, guys?
50-27, yeah, I'm pretty sure.
That's a pretty good score for being your toughest match of the day. What level is that on?
Hang 'em high.
Cool. All right, guys. What we're going to do is we're going to go to the chat room there, and some people are going to field some questions for you guys. So let's see what's going on back there. Dolbex, do you have anything for us?
All right, if I don't ask this, he's going to gripe me all day. Dr. Poon wants to know if Ogre 1 is better at soccer than he is at Halo.
Dr. Poon wants to know, Ogre 1, are you better at soccer than you are at Halo?
I'm not.
You're not?
I'm not.
He says no. Gary. Hold on a sec, guys. I have to, for everybody who can't hear what Gary's saying, question is from Overdose, and he wants to know why the Ogres and Killer N and Walshy decided to team together after you guys had said you guys were going to stay on the same teams after Atlanta.
Probably because it makes things easier, maybe an easier win each time instead of, you know, by one kill.
Can you say that again for us?
We try to make a more dominant team, so games wouldn't be so close.
Hence the name Domination. Good stuff. Anything else? Yeah. What do you guys think about Halo 2? You guys got to play today.
It was a fun game. I only got to play it twice, but yeah, it was probably the funnest game I've played so far.
I thought it was definitely different than Halo 1, but it was still fun. Different game, but fun. And my team won the tournament today, so I'm obviously pretty good at it.
Good stuff. So what do you guys think is your favorite weapon in Halo 2? Did you guys like one of the traditional weapons they brought back, or did you guys like the battle rifle, or what new weapons did you guys think were cool?
I still think the sniper. I mean, that's pretty much what I used most when I played. I don't know, but yeah.
I like the sniper, and I like the battle rifle, too. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, I really enjoyed being able to scope in with something that good. You know, not quite as good as the pistol from 1, but, you know. What did you guys think of that level design? You guys like the way they had the slightly bigger levels, kind of an assault style? Do you guys like that style?
Yeah, it was a different map. It was new. I liked it.
Yeah, it was different, but it was still fun. So.
Dolbex, you got anything else for us?
I want to know why Ogres didn't team up again for
2v2. Ogres, why didn't you team up for 2v2?
It can't happen every tournament, all right? It's just, it's a blessing. It'll happen at Vegas. Just watch out.
Saving the good stuff for last, right?
Yes.
Walshy and your brother lost to Toxin and Scythe. What do you think about that loss? Did you watch the match?
Yeah, it looked like they got kind of unlucky, but I guess they just got outplayed. It was their host, and they lost. Can't say much more.
All right, then. Tolbex, do we have anything else? All right. Thank you guys for watching on MLGPro.com's Video On Demand. I'm Jason. This is Killer N and Ogre Number 1, the champions of the 2v2. Stay tuned. We've got some more great action coming your way.